Good morning, sir. I'm fine. And you? Yeah, my name is Hilary Anozie. Obeying my Jesus, like you are here around the world, more especially in this East. Everywhere you go, you'll be hearing of Solution Ground. Obeying my Jesus, a little boy that God used so mightily. You will be hearing so many ministries, so many churches saying that he's a little boy, heaven used so mightily. Obeying my Jesus. Yeah, it's me. I go around, I go program to so many churches, I go program to many places, but the ministry of God in my hand is God of Solution Ministry, Solution Ground. Yeah, it's in this Osogbo, Anambra State. Then one is in Nanka, another is in Asaba. We also have one in Abuja. Yeah, four places. No, the first one started in Osogbo, Solution Ground. It started in 2014. We have been working, we have been going around, we have been ministering to people, we have been winning souls for God. Because heaven said that the first thing he needs from a prophet and prophetess is to make those that don't believe in him to believe in him. We have been going around winning souls. I started the work of God 2014 when I was around 16 years or so. It has been long. Now I'm 23 years. Yeah, I'm 23 years now. After this one in Osogbo, which we are now, we open another one in Asaba, also called Solution Ground. We open another one in Nanka, Solution Ground. Then we open newly, last 3 months in Abuja, Solution Ground. No ministers there. I work with my people because there is one thing about this heaven. I know one thing. When I went to desert for a prayer for 21 days dry fasting, heaven revealed something to me. Heaven said that he called so many people to serve him. He called pastors, he called priests, he called prophets, but people he called to serve him turned against him because of money and things of the world. The world we are today is a world we see a prophet. Instead of being working for Most High God, they are working against God because of money. Where we went for a family liberation in Enugu State, a community liberation in Enugu State, in Soka East or so, in Kano East, Amagunze, they told me that the first man of God that came there charged them 1.2 million naira just for prayer. But I know that my God said something. Heaven said that you are in the world to win a soul, something that will make them ask for the power. Whatever you ask from him will be given to you. As far as it's something you will use to win a soul for him. But when the power is restored upon us as a prophet and prophetess, we begin to use it against God. Because we request money. God said that you are in the world to bless the poor, so that the poor will bless you. Heaven said that you are in the world to bless people that is poor, so that at the return you receive your blessing through them. But today, it's poor people that bless us, because the little one they have, we ask them to bring this to us so that we will be wealthy. Today, if you go around the world, pastors, they are against themselves because they are fighting who will be richer than the other, which is very long. Although I'm a little boy where they are, I'm still 23. Like people said, when I came out from desert, I hosted my first crusade in Ezeola. So many people were there. So many miracles were there. That was the first place we started. So many people are saying that they've never seen this type of thing, this little boy. After that program, so many ministries, so many churches have been inviting me. When I get there, God do his mighty thing. When I get there, so many miracles will come there. People will say that this boy, this little boy, this one, this and that, obey my Jesus, do this, do that one. But there is something they don't know. That power, obey my Jesus, having him. You that is there also have that power. As far as you stand in the pulpit, in the altar of God, to minister to children of God, my dear, I put it to you, because I know the word I'm holding. Heaven said that whatever you seek shall be given to you. You have that power, you that is there. You have that power, but a little thing is denying that power because you are after money, not after that power. If you can give yourself a walk to the power